Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hellbound. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me and worry. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately, because of
Alright, we're back. Going back to nighttime again, obviously, because I had to do some changes to my car and change the gear ratio and stuff. I did that off screen because I don't want you guys to get bored. Anyways, now that I'm back, I'm gonna see who else we have to race. Speed Raid, I'll take a look at them later. Conorev. Ooh, Cyclone. Ooh, interesting. Drift and music are like two sides at the same point. You gotta have rhythm to be good at either one. His motto is you can't drive without music. The money spent on audio equipment for his car easily exceeds $100,000. Now we see taking a bike and a ride. But he's still trying to figure out how to transfer all that new hardware to the car. Alright. I am gonna see. What you do? Hold up. Give me a minute. I got just the idea to bring this guy down. Watch. Don't you worry. I got an idea to bring this guy down. Should be really easy too. Yeah, let's do it. Get him. This manual transmission shit's hard, bro. Glad I'm trying it out now, though. Get the feel of it. New, though, not gonna lie. I still beat him. Alright, good. Beat his ass. Alright, I am gonna load my game though, by the way, because I did beat him on manual. I am gonna beat him again. Just to be sure that I did beat him, because, you know, you might want to come back later and say some shit. So, just in case if he does, I'm loading the game. Alright. Now I can go back. Let's do it. Yep. Alright, come on. Let's go. Let's do it. Alright. I'm gonna race you. Make it. Yes. Okay, good. Hold up, guys. Thank you. one motherfucker. Nika Afar style. Hold up, guys. Somebody's sending me some stuff. There's some niggas want beef on all Don's chat right now. Like literally, niggas are trying to cause beef on all Don's chat. Like motherfuckers are beefing on all Don's chat. Alright, anyways, let's do this shit. Hold on. Give me a minute to find it. Oh shit. We're about to race the big boys now. Alright, yeah, let's do it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Follow me. Where you want me? Dude. Ooh. Okay, good. Alright, here we go, we beat him. Now I gotta go to the next guy. First, I'm gonna show you the fucking ending of this shit, because this was a pretty good race, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, next game. Let's try it. Oh shit, that was a good trip. Swerve. Good, okay, nice. As long as I could lead him through the loop, we're fucking good. We're fucking good. Got you. Fuckers. And, one more. Now I gotta race the king. Osaka FR style. R34. Let's do it. Let's do it. God, this is a fucking thing that fucked me up. I'm gonna fucking kill someone. Sorry for that. I had to do some things. Anyways, though, hope you guys all enjoyed that, by the way. Me kicking that guy's ass. Anyways, now that I am back, we beat those guys, and I think I'm done with Akagi now. For now. I am going to return on it later, but for now, I got to go to bed, so I am going to see you guys later. See you guys.